Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you're already, please smash that subscribe button. It helps that channel so much and it is free to do so. It only takes 1 second to press one button. So in the last episode of Made of Scare, we literally had quite a couple of jump scares, I will say. And we fell down a grave and came here. I'm not going to spoil too much. You should go back and watch it. It's a very scary episode. And now we are continuing on from here. Oh, that is there. Alright, so I can't go that way. What? What was that? What was that spirit then? I'm going for another jump scare right now. I don't like this, it's way too quiet. Spores. This is fucking creepy as hell. I don't know why I'm being quiet when it's a game, but I'm like I'm actually like there. The problem is I can't see either where I'm going or anything. There's spores everywhere. Where the fuck do I go from here? So I came down from there, so I didn't even realise I did. Oh, it's pounding, you can hear it. Boom, boom, boom. To be honest, my heart would be literally as well. Thank you. fuck. Where are they going? Pressing anything, anything at the moment. Probably I'm stuck in a corner now. How am I supposed to go? What does that do? Anything? No, just a D. The lines are bad, but they have supersonic hearing, like... What? I did that, but I did nothing. Oh, there's another switch somewhere. Of a switch. Oh, don't do that music. Don't. Please don't. That's absolutely terrifying. Where is the other switch? Like... I can't jump over it. Fuck, he's coming. Do not come this way. I need to fucking breathe. If I die, yeah, he's coming this way. Very far. This is really hard right now. I don't know where I'm going away from right now, and I'm petrified for my life. I'm down in the mine. Scared for my life. I thought I'd have died by now, to be honest, but I haven't yet. Good. Is there something that way? What's what they do? So literally run that way. Go check it out. That's what I need to do. Just back up here, look out. So then, like. Because I'll be down in like 2 minutes of being in this place in real life. Down, so can I press this button now? Yes, I can. Good. Get me off here. Oh, God. Oh, this way. Where the hell even am I? I can't go that way. Is that me, is it? What's that? Feet. Okay, that's in my journal then. I think I can't open those up at all. So, what am I missing? Have I got ringing bells or something, have I? So, Now where am I? I can't see that far at all, to be honest. What's this way? Nothing's gonna have to go to the right then. I don't really run right now because I just don't want to be caught and killed. That's why I'm walking everywhere pretty much. Someone's crying. Oh no. Why has it just gone so bad right now? See where I've got to go. I don't like this. This is actually getting... This is getting creepier and creeper. Reminds me of like Outlast, which I can't even play. It's like that scare factor. Can I die in... I haven't died in this. Knock on wood. I haven't died yet. Don't really want to die either. Be honest. There's a door there. But what's this way? Darkness. Please tell me you're locked. Nope, you're not. Okay, save point. Oh, bugs.
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere. My father does not know that I'm making this recording. But I need to confide in... well, in you, Mother. He has been pushing me. Pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared, I assume without paying. My father was furious that there was nothing that could be salvaged from it. And Mother, you have never heard such language. I know our finances are dwindling, and his heart is set on restoring the glory days of Scare Hotel, but... he sets so much on my shoulders. I'm not sure if I can do it, Mother. I'm not sure if I can be you.
Alright, so good thing I came back then. Also, I missed that save point, so I've got to go that way then. Good thing I double back. What's that purple? Oh, that's a stench. Oh. He's a stinky boy then. Don't come this way, don't come this way, don't come this way. Hiding. Easy does it, easy does it, easy does it. Not get caught. It's like a bloody maze I'm in now. Fuck, they're absolutely over right now. Since I don't know the patterns, I'm gonna be struggling. I gotta go. I'll come this way. Going back to the
Thomas! Yes, yes, I'm fine. But I feared the worst had happened. You were gone so long. I dreaded that you'd been taken too.
I keep seeing a dog.
Oh, that must be Calliope, my late mother's dog. I'd so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her. It is so good to hear your voice again.
So Calliope, eh? Calliope, you bad dog. That don't scare me like that. I'm always scared enough. Thank you very much. Was she protecting me? Saying me go back. That's a good point. Oh my god. It's okay, I'm here to help. Why is there a chair there? Can I open this up at all? Was that where the mother went? To sing all the time. I saved the dog though, so that's good. Good thing I came this way. To be honest, I would be screaming my head off and got out of the space station to go. I don't like that! Don't do that, you stupid game that jumped out my bloody skin. I did. Oh, so that's my healing thing then, okay. I'll find a room and save right now. What's this? It's like a bomb or something. No, it's not. Okay, got a weapon. Oh fuck. Oh, oh fuck, 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 fuck. Why is it not working? Fuck me, fuck me. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my god, I really got us all the way back here. Oh, you know, I was gonna get back to where I was to get the thing off screen. I can't bother to do it again. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and every time you die, you gotta go back to where you saved. Oh man, that's just not good. Oh, this game's hard. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time.